Depression is a desirable state. Depression is not a desirable state. Depression is not an undesirable state. Depression is an undesirable state. Which of these is true, or which combination? Or are none of them true? Or are all of them? This is important when discussing depressive realism.